I don't know why the whole program can be run smoothly without any problem. But in my new laptop, this simple one, just a label Python NiceGUI file, doesn't work. Now, F5 to run it. Suppose it should be just hello from Py installer. Okay, let me show you why it doesn't work. First of all, under script location, I'll select my location. Then I'll select one directory. That means the program is within a folder. Console, I just pick window base. That means get rid of the black box. For additional file, folder, go back to my virtual environment, which is ST here, lib site packages. Then I'll add NiceGUI. Then go back to site packages, Ubicon, Stellet, Fast API. For output directory, select the output path. Then I'll output to the app folder that is in my USB. Okay. Clear output, run again. Okay. Here it's already been in my virtual environment. I just tried it, didn't work. I'm not sure if it works now. Done. Open output folder. In the app folder, there is a build folder, this one. Then I'll find the execute file here. Here you see, I still don't know why it doesn't work. And it can't even be connected here. It says I'm behind firewall. I don't know what's wrong here, but you just saw me open it, right? Anyway, that's it.